Today's word is reasonable. We were all created with a purpose. We have a specific job to do. And when we consider all that God has done for us and everything that He has provided for us, then we know that obeying the Lord is no more than being reasonable.